message from sender Kara. Stored and awaiting playback.
Edge, we're waiting for you. Don't test our patience.
Finally, Y-Corp is looking to expand its property appropriation division, and you fit the profile. If you complete our test assignment, you'll be given a position with one of our corporate grabs. I detest the term, but it does describe the work we do. We seek out contested property. Sometimes a competing team is after the same property. Then we flatline them. There are more perks. As a Y-Corp CGT operative, you'll have access to select gear. But first, you have to... We want the complete Ascent Group operations history. It is, you must locate the correct vault, re-imprint the vault SI, and upload the desired data to our AGI. Complete this assignment, and you'll get a shot at earning your... Your success will depend on your brawn trumping your inferior sapien's brain. We expect this will be a considerate... Our comms records show you've already collaborated with that notorious ice fiend, Knockhead. Questions? When a corporation defaults on Velez, there is no regulatory body governing its all property belonging to that corporation can, from that moment, be appropriated or taken. But we won't burden you with the technicalities, but in short, the process involves imprinting the property governing SI so that, like the other multi-corps, Y-Corp is looking to rapidly acquiring the Ascent Group operations history. The Ascent Group also expect a slew of... Very well. We have taken the liberty of bonding your imp...
Like Knockhead. D-Wrangle's clean code. Crisp an immediate. Destination marked. The true cause of the Black Lake Tower flooding has never been determined. Suspects range from an intoxicated indent to a faulty flow valve to a high-level corruption cover-up.
You again. What is Poon?
Oh, hang on. Who the fuck is Y Corp? They want you to appropriate an Ascent Group data vault. I don't do appropriations, pal. I'm pretty damn good, but that SI would nerf fry my ass before I even got past the outer Ice Layer.
They have their own I'm not sure you understand, pal. Only the largest multi-corps have their own AGIs, and you tell me your imp is fucking bonded with one? Let me see.
Wow. That's some beautiful code. There's a cold elegance to AGI-ware that us orgs can only dream of achieving, but then I don't get what you need me for. Their AGI can crack open a vault like a Ponto nut. Why don't you have it do that in the imprinting, both? Y Corp have their own AGI, and yet they want to keep a low profile? Well, whatever. I can get you in, all right. But seeing as this is a corporate job, I won't do it pro bono. And again, I gotta admit, I'm real curious about what's going on here. Might be worth helping out just to get some insight, and maybe even link to that AGI at some point. Okay. Let's just say you'll owe me for this one. I've revived my comm tag on your imp so we can stay in touch. Best get cracking, my friend. I'm gonna do a deep trawl for anything Y Corp related in the meantime. I wanna know who we're dealing with.
Hand it over.
Es más gastado. twisted.
Noghead here. I can get the front door open for you, no problem, but the security system is more entangled than a Carlin nerve bundle. You're gonna have to cut through the ice and disable the whole thing locally. Or blow it up, I guess. Yeah, that would work too.
To be in the presence of such incalculable amounts of data is humbling. I would never want to be the algorithm having to sort through this deluge of information.
I've located the right data cluster, but not the exact vault. Again, you're gonna have to do that locally. Shouldn't be a problem with all that fancy IMP software you got now. I'll keep an eye on things from here.
Thank you.
Class 3 multi-capacitor HPM emitter. It can fry all binary systems in the area, myself included. You're mostly flesh, so you'll barely know the same. You'll be destroyed.
Do the rest through your imp.
Side direct link established. AGI bond verified. Initiating imprint procedure.
Here. I see other CGTs moving in on your position. The bastards are just cruising through now that we cleared the way. Better watch your six, pal.
Indent, if you lose that vault, I expect you to self-terminate on the spot and spare me the effort. Clear?
Thank you. Ownership now registered to Y Corp CIC 180403-4.
Excellent. We now own the vault. That should give us full access to the records. Now upload the full data package to the Y Corp desyncs.
Accessing vault data.
That data pack is gonna be crazy large, buddy. Even with compression, your imp doesn't have enough bandwidth for a remote transfer. I'll set up access through the network operations center while the package is being compiled.
While we appreciate the assistance, Knockhead, you should be aware that we are monitoring your every action. Don't get any ideas.
Far be it for me to act on any ideas, or there's an foreign involved. Just helping out my pal, as promised.
Good.
Through the ice so that your Y-Corp friends can connect to the NOC. There, done.
We have access. Downloading the package now. The operations data has significant gaps. But our AGI was able to cross-reference it with the information we already had, and the findings are interesting. Our board will want to discuss them before deciding how to proceed. We reluctantly welcome you to our Property Appropriation Division. Be aware that you'll be operating in a whole different league going forward. This is a high-risk, high-reward profession, and we expect you to perform at the highest possible standard at all times. We have updated your imp with your new rating as a CGT operative. Enjoy the insurance policy, and expect to hear from us again soon.
Coming SSM request from Knockhead.
Good. I set up this channel to bypass the SAGI pawn, so that snotty a foreign can't listen in. See, I had a pilfering algorithm piggybacking on the transfer so that I could clone the data. Just a little something I've been working on for a while now. Thing is, she ain't telling you half of it. There's clues in there as to why the Ascent Group went under. Looks like they were pouring U-creds into some secret mega-project enough to buy a fucking planet. A lot of key personnel were being reassigned to that same project, and they also paid Onyx Void plenty of U-creds for who knows what. Why the hell would Ascent Group do that? What were they working on, and why is Y-Corp so interested? AG were also planning a hostile takeover of Malor's Gel, but something went seriously wrong somewhere, and the Ascent Group AGI shut down. The whole corp went belly up, and here we are. Figured you should know, seeing as it's your ass on the line. Talk soon!
warrant for keeping a low profile. We have tagged the target as the shipping master. Updated location sent. Go fetch. Intact, mind you. No disintegration.
Destination set.
Where it's going.
Flash, you could use the nearby Interlink station for rapid transit to the Cosmodrome.
Feed with your humble grateful abbot. It's been a slow news cycle despite all the excitement inside the Arcology lately. On the intergalactic scene, negotiations were recently concluded with the
Got it. A freight pin is registered to Suntor Klein Corp just made a rapid departure request. Suntor Klein is an OV front. We can assume the shipping master is on board. What's worse, that pinnace is not just a planet hopper, it's an interstellar vessel. If it leaves Velez, we'll never get our hands on the shipping master. You must stop it.
To reach the ship fuel distribution valves. Your weak flesh will be burnt to a crisp when that happens. I advise rapid movement.
I gather you didn't get the data.
Who the hell are you people? What do you want?
The shipments you made to the Ascent Group. Speak.
Why? What's in it for me, huh?
Well, how about not spending a perceived eternity in the Null exploring all possible and probable types of pain?
Bring it on, you foreign bitch! I got enough black ice in here to fry whatever you jacked me into.
Yes, well, we'll see about that. Another assignment completed. I admire your resourcefulness. Seems there are sapiens who deviate from the species' substandard norm. Now we should leave. About 20 Onyx Void flatliners are heading this way, stimmed up and itching to pulp us. I prefer facing them at a different time and place. We will contact you as soon as we've extracted the data we need from this... thing.
Affirmative. We have news. Come see us at Cluster 13.